We are here at the St. Louis Artists Guild for the Ann Merritt Members Exhibition, which runs November 20th through January 2nd. So the Ann Merritt Members Exhibition is a focal point on all the members that are part of the St. Louis Artists Guild. We try to create a community where artists that are in every discipline, whether it be painting, drawing, mixed media, sculpture, ceramics, have a place to exhibit their work. By being a member, you get access to a wonderful gallery space. We have wonderful classes, and we put on this exhibition to show our gratitude to our members that help us run this facility. The Ann Merritt Members Exhibition is named after Ann Merritt, who donated her time and was a lifelong member of the Guild. She was a watercolorist, and we named the exhibition to continue on her legacy and to show gratitude for everything that she has done for the Guild. The exhibition, I think, helps frame the creative outlet here in St. Louis by giving a voice to a lot of artists that, whether they're formally taught as an artist or come from a self-taught path, we're offering multiple different avenues that artists have taken. I also think that the exhibition does a great job of focusing on fine craft, but then also touching on traditional mediums within painting, watercolor, and sculpture, and stuff like that, that I think within our community is thriving. The exhibition has a little bit of everything for everyone. Visitors can also view Joe Jasper Dean's solo exhibition, Nature Amplified, which focuses on nature and animals that she finds interesting and uses a broad array of color that's really vibrant and is a great way to end the year. Both of these exhibits will be on display till January 2nd. To find more information, please visit our website at www.stlouisartistguild.org.